What exactly is the essence of Your Majesty's dreams for Iran?